Arkansas Attorney General Tim Griffin now stepping into the case involving a member of the West Memphis Three, asking the state's Supreme Court to throw out the latest appeal. Lawyers for Damian Eccles filed this case to retest DNA evidence, but the AG's lawyer says it has to be thrown out because it was filed in the wrong court. Crittenden County instead of Craighead County, where the West Memphis Three were originally convicted. In response, Eccles' team says they plan on fighting back.